going to find Mummy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
I'm really sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old.
Oh, shit!
What's the matter? Melly, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly.
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry, full stop.
But...
give her a little time, Hugo.
It's already started?
I hope so. Because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Alice knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are, it's locked. They're going.
It's in this shithole. And we don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do.
Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
You're going to pay. Well done.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
The bell is the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
God, and I won't see the conjuration up close.
The important thing is that the Grand Inquisitor gets rid of the bite.
What's that shaking?
It's the rats.
What's that? Intruder!
Over there. What's that?
Guys, I've got some intruders here!
Hey, you!
Watch out, guards.
No one's seen Nicholas since the assault on the kid's hideout.
Hasn't Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? That's weird. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
I wouldn't like to have been on the air.
Wow.
You're safe, Roderick. Stay close to us.
Are you sure?
Yes. They're listening to me.
Wow.
Natural, that's what it is. But it's that, or the rats.
Perhaps the end of time is when you can't tell what's good or
bad. That one's for you.
You're going to pay.
Where are you?
That's one less.
He won't be getting up.
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
All right.
Whoa.
Come on through. Quickly.
Look out.
Strong men. Summoning is soon to commence. The Grand Inquisitor is about to save us.
The rats. They don't want to listen to me.
That? Hey, what are you doing there? This way, man!
Nothing either.
Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go! We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on, the house.
I'll break it down. You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Attention to me!
So you are.
You don't want to listen to me.
Thank you.
so.
It's all right, Roderick.
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right? Right. This time, it's going to work. Shit! The plan!
No, Amicio! We can't! We'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise. Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Inquisition. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lie.
This must be the exit.
The jurisdiction of the Inquisition.
But we are not sick. Look at
take care of it.
Come on me.
We wanted to get our belongings back.
I'm here.
There! Get them! Go off me! Calm down.
Are you all right?
It's all over now.
Not a scratch.
Thank you. Lord bless you. Yes, thank you. And good luck.
Hey, wait! Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men!
Too dangerous. The archers shoot on sight. The cathedral. We're on the right track.
There! The portcullis!
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
What was that? What's that then?
Somebody here. Search thoroughly. Every nook and cranny.
This should make things a little easier. Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. Stop. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
They're all yours!
Roderick!
chain.
You shouldn't.
Why?
This place. I know it all too well.
What is it, Roderick?
This alleyway. No. I knew it.
Roderick, what's going on?
Where are you going?
Let's go.
It can't be.
Roderick.
There's nothing left.
Did they burn your house down?
It was my father's forge. Where I grew up. It's where.
I know how you feel. But you're still alive, and your roots, they can never take that away from you.
You'll see. Mummy's lovely.
We'll go together. And we'll find another castle. Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. Stop. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
The chain.
You shouldn't.
Why?
This place. I know it all too well.
What is it, Roderick?
This alleyway. No. I knew it.
Roderick, what's going on?
Where are you going?
Let's go.
It can't be.
Roderick.
There's nothing left.
Did they burn your house down?
It was my father's forge. Where I grew up. It's where.
I know how you feel. But you're still alive, and your roots, they can never take that away from you.
You're right. I know who I am.
You'll see. Mummy's lovely.
We'll go together. And we'll find another castle.
Fine by me.
The cart, Roderick. If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. Stop. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Soldiers! Soldiers ahead!
Amicia, they're all yours!
Ah!
Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid. This alleyway.
There's a chain on the other side.
Do you know this place? We should be able to open it. The chain.
You shouldn't.
Why?
This place. I know it all too well.
What is it, Roderick? Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid. Just need a break.
That's it, Roderick! Leave it! Take cover!
We're here.
Come on! Come on, quick! Oh my God, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right. Behind you.
All right. Hugo, go!
your turn.
I'll get you out.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Hugo, come on. We have to go. I don't believe it. This can't be happening.
Melly, please.
No. Those bastards have to pay. I'll make them pay. Our priority is to stay alive and stay together. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone.
She's right, Melly.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you...
Wow, it's really happening.
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly.
We've got no chance without your brother, Amicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
We're here.
The cathedral. It's a bloody mess.
Get ready.
This is the end. Take a deep breath, child.
We're here.
The cathedral.
Fuck. It's a bloody mess.
Get ready.
Alice. Amicia, he's going to do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what?
Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
They were waiting for us. Lucas! Melly! Stay where you are!
So, I hear some children are asking for punishment.
You'll die if you come down!
That doesn't matter.
Amicia, there are rats down there.
So tell them to come out. Go on.
Very well.
I saw something.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
They were waiting for us. Lucas! Melly! Stay where you are!
So, I hear some children are asking for punishment.
You'll die if you come down!
That doesn't matter!
Amicia, there are rats down there.
So tell them to come out. Go on!
Very well.
Let's go inside.
Some family.
Melly. Help me. No one else must get in.
I don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother! Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes. The rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too. Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Well, well.
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
Yes, he's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother,
or... Or what, exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier. His friends. You're so touchy. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel? The angel of the new world!
Get back! The light! See? I saw it! Come on! Lucas! Melly! Stay there! No! I can help you! I can! It's our blood, Melly! All right? Destroy him!
Unite and devour them!
What the? Oh, he's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! The light isn't stopping them!
I can do it!
Ready? Go on, you go! It's our only chance!
Crowned by blood!
My brother's blood! You're not!
Don't push that!
Group! Advance!
What the? Oh, he's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! The light isn't stopping them!
I can do it!
Really? Go on, Hugo! It's our only chance!
Vitalis Benevor, carrier of the Prima Macula, crowned by blood!
My brother's blood! You're nothing but a usurper!
She's right, Vitalis! You cannot control the Macula!
You underestimate the power!
Unbelievable!
Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Watch, Beatrice! Witness the end of what remains of your lineage!
Leave them alone! They're children!
Wrong! They are merely relics of the old world!
Stop it!
Look at yourself, Vitalis! You have abandoned your followers! Slaughtered innocent people! We all rise up and smother them!
What the? He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping!
I can do it.
Really? Go on, Hugo. It's our only chance.
Carrier.
Look at yourself, Vitalis. You have abandoned your followers.
My brother.
Unbelievable.
Yes. Well done, Hugo. We'll show him.
Watch, Beatrice. Witness the end of what remains of your lineage.
Leave them alone. They're children.
Wrong. They are merely relics of the old world!
Stop it!
Combine your forces!
What the? Oh, he's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! The light isn't stopping them!
I can do it!
Really?
Come on, Hugo!
It's our only chance!
Me! Vitalis Benevor!
Look at yourself, Vitalis! You have abandoned your followers!
My brother!
Unbelievable!
Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Watch, Beatrice. Witness the end of what remains of your lineage.
Leave them alone! They're children!
Wrong! They are merely relics of the old world!
Stop it! What the? Oh, he's getting them to regroup. They're not stopping. The light isn't stopping them.
Yeah, I can do it.
Really? Go on, you go. It's our only chance. I don't believe it. The fire has come for God.
Carrier of the Prima Magdalena, crowned by...
Unbelievable. Yes, well done, Hugo. We'll show him.
Watch, Beatrice. Witness the end of what remains of your lineage.
Look at yourself, Vitalis. Leave them alone. They're children.
Wrong. They are merely relics of the old world.
Stop it.
Too, don't you? But it scares you. The true power, the gift of self.
Again.
My servant shall rise to all.
gratitude and
peace. Don't just stand there, Amicia!
Renewal! Where everything unites, you cannot kill that which has been sublimated. No matter where they go, they will fight. Horde of angels will descend on the old. Weapon of the Macula, the sword of light. Light, bring to the earth as you are reborn. Horde of angels will descend on the old.
It's over.